Damn. Here's the thing. The way I play fighting games, I'm like a keep out type of guy. I play Shinnok, okay? Like, yeah. I play Bone Shaper. I keep people out. I like Kenshi. Zone. Kenshi. It's just kind of like the style I like to play. I still use combos. It's not like I'm, you know...
Yeah.
You know, whatever. But, like, it's just my style of playing. And there wasn't one in the beta. Like, at all. Not really. Yeah. I mean, not one of those characters is, like, a zoning-based character. I thought that Blue Beetle was going to be when I first saw him.
Until you play Superman.
Well, yeah, until you play against Superman.
Yeah.
And then you get absolutely devastated.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
All right, well, you see Lion's using Possess now. He's got a lot of characters in his repertoire, huh?
Oh, my gosh, yeah.
Teleport action. Nice staggers by Slay. Using the throw to get corner position. That armor is too tough, though. Kenshi's armor is crazy.
Oh, big time. Yeah, it's... I mean, when people say broken, it's kind of the definition of that.
Yeah.
It's so good.
It's like a hitbox from, like, the floor to the ceiling.
Yeah. And then some.
Uh-huh.
It's unbelievable. Yo, George, my man! George in the house, ladies and gentlemen.
We are unstoppable. Nice jump out.
Slay the deck because you play another character. Oh, wow, that was good. Great.
Oh!
Amazing hit points.
Yeah, that was crazy. That was very surprised he got that out.
Yeah, and center overhead with Ermac, they're a thing.
Yeah.
Oh! That is one thing about Ermac's, I think, what is it? Back four, or whatever it is? That overhead?
Forward four?
Yeah, forward four. Is four. So good. You can't jump out of it. Oh, the anti-air! Yo! That was really good. Not enough people actually use that anti-air.
That down four, yeah.
Yeah.
It's really good.
It's super good. If you can start to get the timing, it's incredible.
Nice grab.
The bait.
Yeah.
Caught him. Goes for the grab to keep it unbreakable. Chip territory, but doesn't get the meat.
Whiffs.
I thought it was over. It is.
Oh, this is it.
Drop it. If you drop it, you're dead. Oh, wow. And the brutal... Oh, man. Now, here's the question. Is Lion going to be salty? And, like, be like, okay. And, like, now come in? Yep. Oh, he thought he was Scorpion. Oh, okay. That seems legitimate. I'm in.
Seems like, yeah. Yeah, it's legitimate.
It seems legitimate.
He didn't go Hidden Cursor, did he?
I don't think so. Score. Nah, did he go ninjutsu? Is that what I saw? I think that's his main.
Yeah, he's ninjutsu now.
Okay, so now it's gotten real. Now we're talking the real game. He's like, all right, I don't want anything to do with possibly losing now.
Round one, fight.
Good attack. Oh! Standing one in the throw. I like that.
That move is so sweet. It's insane.
Yeah.
Might as well be. Oh, that's punished. Might as well be plus a million.
Yeah.
I just make up free data on the fly.
It is. Especially when I'm messing around and like saying things, and other people are so serious. Like, dude, no, it's not. It's minus four. I'm like, I know. It's four. Oh, nice forward two. Here we go. Takes the round.
Oh my god, a lot of people in the top eight already. This makes me super happy. Fluffy, one, make sure you don't play your matchup because all top eight matches are streamed. We're actually running right about on time, which is really good. I just need to rewind to play his damn match.
Lion's doing a great job here. Oh, just gets the anti there, slaying him dead. That's gonna be it. Ties it up.
Makes it 1-1. Scorpion wins. Slay loses to this potato. Retro Tech. Why didn't you play Retro Tech? I miss you. All these people that used to be staples in the CR tournaments.
Yeah, I want to see some Katana. Where's right? he at?
It is 1-1, Devil Scorpion. Intervenge. 1-1. Scorpion. Ooh, we get a follow from the Deemster. Deemster, thank you so much for the follow. We appreciate that. You hate it when people pick the training stage? What's wrong with the training stage?
I love the training stage. That's like my go-to. Oh, nice. Forward two hits. He's going for that forward two takedown mix, but that EX push is too much. Don't wake up. Really makes you check those buttons before you push them. Oh, went for the anti-air. I saw it, but didn't get it out in time. He's going to get punished for it.
Only a real master. Only a real master.
Oh, the push!
Thank George, God. Thank you so much for the follow-up. We appreciate it.
Just in range. That was crazy. Fight. Oh, nice anti-air back one. Slay him dead is doing a great job with those anti-airs, man.
It really is.
Yeah, Hermec's built for it, too.
Oh, I don't know if that was a punishment, but it sure looked like it.
It looks like it was.
Oh, it's a double overhead. Oh, and he fakes it into the low. He is mixing up.
Oh, nice neutral jump punch.
And gets the conversion. That was so good. I don't think he thought he was going to get that NJP. I really don't.
I don't think he did either.
And then you can kind of see, like, okay.
Yeah, after he landed, he was like, oh, I got it.
Yeah.
And then he went for his back, too. Oh, drops the combo.
Oh, not like that.
Oh, catches the backdash. It's tough to backdash in ninjutsu, man.
It's super range hard.
It's hard. Yeah.
One other thing about Mystic, I'm going to get life back. Whoa, down two. And just out of range.
I like that use of the interactable.
Very smart. All right, Slay the two dads on with that trouble here. We have a little bit of health back. Oh, the conversion! He's got a chance. This won't kill, but it'll be really close.
Ooh, that was cheeky.
Oh!
Oh, the takedown.
Oh, so sick. Lion. Holding his composure.
That was very good. He was in a tough spot, too, especially with that setup, with the way that he used the head stomp on the wake up there. That was really good.
But, wow.
Still didn't get it.
Oh my gosh. Lion. All right, Slay at Home Dad now is in a bit of trouble. He's down 2-1. He's got to make a comeback. He's sticking with Ermac. No changes being made. Nothing. He wants it.
I think it's a good choice.
It is a good choice.
I think he's playing well with him. Fight.
Winner of this does have to fight Buffalo, and we are on the worst stage ever.
Yes. The infected Sky Temple. There's only one thing worse than the Sky Temple. That's the infected one.
Infected. The first one's infected enough. Ooh, tried the anti air. Child, though. Oh my god. Okay, Slay at Home Dad. Coming in hot. Hits him with the instant air overhead. Takes round one. Oh my gosh.
Interesting.
Round two.
Yeah. Alright, switches up, gets him with the low. Oh, he almost did it again.
Oh, nice. Jumps right over that back, too.
Really good. So, he has got his moneymakers.
He definitely does.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, he got caught.
This is Lion's chance. I mean, if Lion... Here's the thing. Lion needs to take this game, or it can get bad experience. Real quick. So this round is massive. Good tech.
Yeah, I agree. That's when things start stacking up.
Yeah.
The pressure starts mounting.
And this could be bad. He's not going to kill here with one touch. Oh, he didn't get the overhead.
Whew. Teleported out. Takes the round.
This is the end of you.
Oh, man. Okay, so we've got Lion on match point. Slaydol dead, fighting for his life. Lion sitting full stick. He's gonna spend it. Oh, he didn't think he was gonna get it!
But he gets it again! Wow.
He is good with that conversion.
He is very good. That's tough.
Yeah. That. You don't see many people do that.
I agree.
Oh, this is death.
Yeah.
This is death.
Boom!
Oh, he's just gonna keep going with it. Oh, he wants to eat.
He's using the fatal, too.
Oh.
Here comes the pillar.
Yeah, I like your head, bro. Let me borrow that real quick.
Scorpion.
That's one of my favorites.
It was the original, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah,
the true original one. Yeah, and then I gotta say, it has become it's underused. Nobody uses it anymore.
Yeah.
Like, nobody actually uses his fatal. They all try and go with one of his brutals.
Yeah, his brutals are really good too. So that's probably why you don't see the fatals as much. But I just